People spend so much time on their cell phones and on the computers that it only makes sense that they'd want to meet their true love online. I'm going to be speaking with a newly engaged couple who met just over a year ago online and are already madly in love. Unfortunately, though, that doesn't happen to all of us. I'm going to be talking with a lady who definitely did not meet her Prince Charming online dating.